EscoKnights, welcome back to another episode of Ocarina of Time Randomizer. Last we left off, we cleared Jabu Jabu. So I decided, you know what? Where's my arrows? So I can... Oh, is it across the board thing? Thought I had to die for him. Well... I don't know. I thought I'd grab the, prelude. Do I have to approach Hyrule? Oh, I do. Now I can dive in the water. Now I can warp to the, wait. Temple of Time. Okay, that leaves... Most of the things I can get are from the Shadow Temple. So, looks like we're going to the Shadow Temple. You know what? I don't have the forest minuet. Alright, I was gonna... grab some fairies from... Oh, hey. Did I ever check this? Zora's Fountain is on the way to the hero. And this is why we need Dinfire. I can't believe I basically full cleared the seed. The only thing I got to skip was Gerudo. Which, maybe have to do that. Because we still have to find the light arrows. We need... That is the only spot in this game that you ever... Oh, that's right. I don't need to assign those to the anything. Let's take the fire off. Oh, duh. God, I don't remember this dungeon at all. Okay, that's for that. Let's go this way. I can't remember this dungeon at all, but I mean... Oh, God, you. Oh, This thing freaked me out. No, get back here. Like, oh, come on. I would like to get away from these hands. I have to let them grab me. I swear, if I find the light arrows in here, I'm just going. I'm pretty sure you have to blow up a corner of one of these rooms. And I'm a little worried about that since we have so little bombs. God, I hate this. I'm gonna grab a map real quick. Temple map. Okay, I believe that was the either the map room or might have been Dead Hand, actually. Okay. Right here? Yep. Okay. Get down here. What? Look. Give me control. I saw a fairy. Oh wait, that wasn't a fairy. Dang it. Okay, this was map room. Boss key. Well, if we find what we need, we're just looking for the, light arrows now. We can go straight to the boss area, right? Well, that's where you'd normally get the, can't I move it? Oh, is it because it? Yeah, it's already open. Okay. These are just stronger rebounds. Come on, stop screaming at me. Another chest. This should be the compass room. Red ruby. Nehru's love. I have never used that spell before. Have any of you? There might be a... That's where I came in. There might be... I don't know. Okay. Hopefully I don't miss like a key or anything. Cause I'll be honest, I don't remember this room. Do I have to blow my way through here? Oh. Okay, well. You know, you could alert me to. Actually, what are you gonna say? Die. See, where are we right now? Oh no. really hate you, you know that? Get down here. Wrong button. Okay. Lake-like room. Are there any treasures in here? Yeah. Huge ruby. Those hearts. That's all I wanted. So, for everyone watching, what's your least favorite dungeon in Ocarina of Time? Nope. Oh no! I'm not dealing with him. Perfect landing. Woo! That was close. Okay. Crusher. Push. Okay. Now what? There we go. Map. Can I climb on this? Or am I supposed to climb on the... Ah, I see. Ooh, hearts. I take those. What we got? Oh, now a treasure spawns over there. Oh. There's three up here. Or three in here, rather, not up here. Purple ruby. Not making me feel confident about finding the light arrows in here. Let's see where I gotta go. Okay, there should be invisible spikes. Yep. So much MP, magic power needed, rather. Oh boy, a Deku shield! Now I can do the great Deku tree! This thing should give me a key, right? Oh, I actually did need to kill them all. I was just killing them because they were in the way, and I hate bats. Not in your life, just in-game. Okay, so it does still give me a key. Shut up. Okay. Now where? Hey-ya! This way. Ow. I don't remember what's in here. What do we get? Ah, that's the corner that needs to blow up, isn't it? Extended magic power. Oh no. Now, while this is good, oh shit, the light arrows. Well, I guess we were running out of places, so it had to be in one of them. What's in here then? I swung, game. Get off of me! Stop pumping me! Are we done after we clear? Okay, there's it. Open. Smoky. Okay, that leaves four chests. Or four treasures. Good job, Link. Ow. I still need the boss key. Boss key, near boss key, and floor master room. Was I in this room earlier? I was, right? Not going crazy? Yes, I was. Okay. Please tell me that block didn't move. No! The block moved! Oh my god, I gotta go through it all again. Ugh. Oh my god, I gotta go through it all. I don't even remember where I am. Okay, well, luckily I don't need to take any side rooms or anything. I wish I could have some fairies. I'm so mad at the game right now for putting that block back. Hearts for me? No. Luckily, I think we're just about back to where we were. Open. Oh no. Okay. I'm so mad about that. It's real. You know they put that face there just to troll too. Okay, boss key. I really wish I had some fairies right now, because I'm pretty sure this is like a battle. Die. die. I'm already off. I get it. You want me to shoot those. Here's hoping you don't need firebomb or fire. Okay, there's a key room over there. There's some hearts. I believe... Let me check real quick. I'm pretty sure this leads to just the boss room. No, this is the floor master room. Ow! Oh shit! Give me health? Any of you? God, no, you give me MP. There should be a treasure chest somewhere in here, right? Forgot about that room. Okay, so that's the compass. Fairy. Milk. I'm drinking it all. Drink up, Link. Okay, that leaves one more chest. Which I really honestly don't care about. What's in here? Again. No, I missed. Thanks, Link. Money. That's all I get for blowing you up. Okay, so want the bottom axe in. Master room. One more thing from here, and it's only the boss item. Bundle of arrows. I mean, I don't have much. Another bottle. Another. Iron Thoror's Wind. I think that's all I'm missing. Really? So I don't have much left. Bongo bongo time. No, I gotta take those off. Okay, I hit his hand that time. Oh no, I'm dead. Come on! Ugh! Damn it, Bongo Bongo! I am not good with this boss. That's why I was so focused. Kind of want to Where can I get fairies from? No. I almost had a spirit song. Here we go. I forget what. Do I need the Song of Storms actually for this? Hang on. Or is. Yeah, I need the Song of Storms for this, don't I? I don't know. Where do you get fairies at? Fairies. Back to the shadow area. Where can I get fairies from? I'm not gonna have to go all the way back to. Granny Shop, do you have any? I'll buy fairies from you. No. Might as well upgrade my bomb bag, right? All right. Actually. And no, I think this would be faster. You take me to the Kokiria Forest. I also need arrows. Were they selling any in Kokiria Forest? Nope. I try rolling and he hops on the horse. Good job, Link. Do you sell arrows here? Just noticed while I was riding Epona how very low on arrows I am. That'll work. Do you need any actual rubies in Ocarina of Time? I'm getting some fairies. I have 3 bottles. See you, nerd. Ow. Now we have the "you're running out of time" sound. Link, get rid of those bugs. Shoot. We only did what? We only had Gerudo left to do, plus... Yes, I'm trying to prevent that. There. Bongo Bongo. You're dead. We know it's either it's gotta be that. Woo! Almost fell there, Link. This should be it. Our curse is about to become a blessing. Ow. Well, all that matters now. I shouldn't lose to Bongo Bongo now. Making me waste my heart, so I'm a little upset. Grab these hearts. They really wanted this. Oh, that scarecrow is there just for two hearts. They couldn't give you more healing than that. I remember having so much trouble with this dungeon because I didn't know the hover boots. The hover boots got a boost if you Most of his attacks are just so hard to dodge. I'm so glad I grabbed those fairies. Because this is from full health, basically. Oh, wow. Oh! Okay, you all saw me hit him. Got him! We never found the fire arrows either, I just realized. Good thing we didn't need them. I gotta know which song was in Ice Cavern. Let's go find out, because once we go inside Kakariko, Bongo Bongo rips a roof off after his death. Song of Storms. Alright, but with that, EscoKnights, we're gonna call this episode here, and hopefully in the next one, it's our final one. So, thank you all for watching, hopefully you have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and remember, EscoKnights, share the love. Goodbye! Thank you guys for watching, and a huge thank you to my patrons. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to make the content I do, and do what I love to do. So thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.